I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
Hey everybody. I've picked up a couple of these camera brackets. I've had them for a little while. Been usually just kind of using one with a SEMA quick connect or quick release, whatever you want to call it. What I thought was, is I would take this extra bracket I got with the video light that I picked up when I was putting together the $100 filmmaking kit. It actually comes with the brackets you can mount to the bottom of the camera. What I'm thinking is I'll take the bar and the quick connect and find a way to connect them all together to give you sort of a more stable rig. Kind of one of these deals, if you will. I don't really have any bolts that fit. This one fits, but it's just a little too long. It needs to be about half of that. Reason why I like it is, if you take a look, it's got a nice flat head, and I'm thinking that the flat head will go through, fit nicely on the little rubber piece that comes right here, and, you know, kind of make it sort of snug, flat. I don't want to remove anything that comes with them, so by comes with them, I mean like the actual little rubber piece right here, because that just kind of acts more like a friction lock than anything else. So, I've already gone through and hacksawed, because I have two of those bolts, I've hacksawed one of them, and I'm going to get it worked through and see if I can make a better bracket. My thought was also to be able to go through, put one on the other side, and make it adjustable so you can kind of slide the whole thing in and out, so you can get kind of a better handle sort of situation here. But they haven't been quite successful yet. And honestly, I really just don't want to go to the store and buy any bolts that fit. So I'd rather come out here in the garage on a really windy evening and take this trusty hacksaw with the metal blade and make my own bolt. Here's one of the bolts I had to cut down right here. I had to cut about an inch of it off. I have that inch left over, and rather than throw it away, since the actual L bracket or camera bracket knurled nut is not long enough to go all the way through both brackets, I'm going to utilize the SEMA quick connect since it's 1/4-20. And I'll screw this guy all the way down. And it should be enough to go all the way through the bracket and allow me to put the bolt on the bottom. And let's see here. I think that's just about where it needs to be. This will take a minute, maybe a little longer. Yeah, it's going through. Almost done. Tangled up here. And let me see. I want it like this. I think. Hold on. Nope. I want it like, actually going back the other way. There we go. Like that. Because the camera, this side, LCD, that side. What I have to do now is put a little nut on it, snug some things up, and I'll show you what it looks like. Well, I've got it snugged down pretty good for right now. But yeah, here you go. Here's the whole bracket. My little camera stabilizer rig, sorta. I will replace these bolts so I can get a flush fit over here, and to where I don't have so many threads hanging out, but. This is just kind of something I thought about doing when I was in the house. Anyway, the camera goes here. The LCD screen will flip out over here. Just kind of use that as some sort of a thing here. Because I can't really show you because I actually have a camera. I'm utilizing the camera right now. But pretend, if you will, that this is the LCD screen. But anyway, LCD screen's there. You've got, since it's the L bracket or the camera bracket, you've got your two connections so you can do whatever you want. You know, there you go. It can hold a light. Actually, it can hold two lights. You can put two of these lights in here. You can do your microphone on the sides, whatever you want. Pretty much. And what I'm thinking is when I go through and get the bolts figured out correctly and get everything set up, I'll also have it to where you can actually use it upside down, so you can use it kind of like a over-the-shoulder rig if you wanted to do something like that. But anyway, this is just kind of something I want to put together real quick. So yeah, you've got two cold shoes, so you can do whatever you want. Two lights, microphone. So yeah, I'll put that on there like that. Camera's over here, LCD screen, camera right here, I should say, LCD screen right there. Turn a little light on, add some lightness to things. Imagine two of these, or even four. You could have one, and then two, three, four. But, there you go. It's a little rig. So, I'll get my other camera back, and then I should be able to kind of give you an idea what that looks like. Yeah. Ooh. Anyway, keep all these little attachments. You know, you got these little attachments and gizmos and things like that left over from your little projects. Keep them. You know. Yeah, the problem I have with the camera bracket itself . See, I'm unscrewing this here, one hand. The screw is just not deep enough to go all the way through. You know, so, yeah, I'll fix it. Very nice. This little handy little light right here. Not too bright, but it's pretty bright. Anyway, there you go. See you later.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut